Hello, my name is Muhammad Rifki, can call me Rifki, I was born in Bukit Tinggi, October 17, 1995. I am 23 years old, I am the second child of three brothers. I live in Sijunjung, West Sumatra, Indonesia. Now, I am a student at VB International College Pekanbaru. My major food and beverage service program. Why I taking food and beverage service program? Because I am happy to serve people and meet many people from different countries. For me, making other people smile and happy is more valuable than money. In food and beverage service, I learn English for active communication, English for hospitality industry, how to handle customer request, complaint, and service request. And then I know name and function of cutleries. I can set the table, I know catering, I know cooking method, and then I have working experience as a mechanic. Actually, mechanic is about service too. I serve the people by fixing their broken car. From this job experience, I learn discipline, I learn good memories, I learn teamwork, I learn hard work, and I learn on time. I believe this experience will be useful for internship and career later. That's all about me and my internship. I'm looking forward to good news from you. Thank you very much.